Thomas, baby.
That's a solid cookie.
That's a solid cookie.
9 out of 10.
Thomas, baby.
Cookie crumble.
I'll let you know when they tried the oatmeal one. Yes, they're not my favorite.
Ready, heavy. What are you doing?
Wait there, let me do marking marks with the quest. I've done this. Maybe share screen if you want. Did you want Jamie share screen?
And time for the change now.
I've just done marking marks. No.
That's to go short. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
Mm-hmm. And
now,
I just pressed that on the next path.
I've seen
someone red,
so
just went.
Now, what can they do from here? A fine reading of the situation.
Wow, is that Anderson to list for balls?
Looks more than decent. Well, in there to tidy up. Moutinho. Well, Chelsea have been busy in the transfer market, and the contract situation has been ironed out. We could see him in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, at about £65 million, it's a big fee. But he's a fantastic talent who will thrive in his new environment and prove what a top player he really is.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Determined defending. Difficult to stop him. But the danger averted for now.
What are you doing for me?
20 minutes remaining.
What are you doing for me?
The high press was very much on.
Please.
And they do like to press whenever they can. And a strong tackle.
Why watching me for this?
And he's through here. Still a chance. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
He's in control of the situation.
How many in golf?
Struggling to keep the ball. Neto. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Oh, they have it again. Pereira. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And successfully cut out.
You need to week 6 bronze.
Is that a Geddes?
Will you let me get in the system?
Well, there not every keep flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's...
Hello?
Please, I've just got my face. Please! I've just got my face, thank God.
You just got your what?
I got my face, thank God. No! I miss Vase and Chelsea. Aww. Wait, what? I can't play. I've just got a red card. All right, guess I'm playing.
So
just got a red card, now I'm playing. I want to...
What for power? Are you doing something with the power?
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must. Given the circumstances, time running out. Oh, he's through here!
How tall is Pavard? He's got a big neck engine.
Goal-scoring opportunity. And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Let me just get these assists for me something.
Well, possibilities in the centre.
Well,
what an opportunity.
What are we messaging in this game?
Easy for the keeper. Well, not far away from full time in this one, and the question is, Stuart, can Wolves find an equaliser?
Well, their attacking play has been too slow, it's lacked penetration, and at times it's looked devoid of ideas. But can that change in the final few minutes here? It only needs one moment of magic.
There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, I think it's a good move for him. He has great ability, but needs to be that little bit more consistent. I'd say it's a fair price as well.
And the decision offside here. And they're making a change.
So I'm the only reason you're staying here. What?
He's left his marker for dead. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper. And really should have been able to. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Playing it short. Five minutes left. Oh, what an opportunity.
Wait there, let me finish with me sentiment.
Well, you can't really have them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Running with the ball confidently. Making sure nothing came of it. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Oh, should have done so much better from there.
Oh.
Mount. Aubameyang. James. And offside by the merest of margins. And he did well to cut it out. Moutinho.
I know what to do. Yeah.
Just wanted to get it out of there. And he might be through here. In it goes. But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Gonna get a try. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And there goes the final whistle. And fans of Wolverhampton Wanderers probably aren't going to be in the best mood after this.
Will you do this for me? I know, but I'm nearly out.
And the substitution will occur now. There might very well be leg excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
Gonzalo Guedes.
Hey, what the?
It is a decent-looking attack here. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, pressing really high. Plenty of support here. And in with a real chance. And the post gets in the way. Not to be.
Like, go, man. Man got money, Gomez.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser. And you have to say the crowd have been brilliant. They're still driving the team on.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Breaking at pace. And he's in.
With the Ollie.
Can he find the net?
Will you let me?
As well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Well, offside, and we could have made that decision from up here.
I'll invite you.
Gonzalo gets. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Are you going another goal from this corner be. Would in all likelihood
Ollie, I'm getting on them.